Hi, so another fear was in my childhood the fear of communicating and speaking to my neighbor in school, because this was not allowed, this was not supported. It was supported to you should sit still and not communicate. And also, I found this point in relation to fear of communication, of relationship, because I would then obviously every time a teacher would say, be quiet, be quiet. Sooner or later, obey to this. And also interesting that the teacher and my mother then told me that I am very easily influenceable. So, which means that I am easy to influence by my neighbors, so that I talk with them. I'm not the bad guy that talks with them, but I'm the easily influenceable guy that, And I mean, this is a fear that I experience till this day, and that has very much influenced me, the fear of being easy to be manipulated and easy to be influenced, which is like complete abdication of self-responsibility. And so fear of talking to my neighbor, fear of communicating with my neighbor. Share if you have similar fears, and bye.